mostly as well. Chad?
Yeah, I've got temps in the mid to upper 30s right now, Nicole, with areas of fog. The temps won't change, and the fog's not going to lift overnight, so be careful out there. But our next weather system will arrive by tomorrow evening, and that rain will start to overspread the area, 1 to 1.5 inches by Sunday, because the rain's going to last later tomorrow evening into tomorrow night and right into Sunday. Some thunder is possible, a lot of wind. If you're prone to low pressure, some aches and pains as well, and then widespread snow possible by Thursday. Highs tomorrow will occur very late in the day towards evening and slowly rise all afternoon. Mid-40s far north, the 50s down here in the south with 52 Lafayette and Frankfort, 53 at Attica. The highs on Sunday will occur before noon with 50 to 55 degrees area-wide. Then temperatures fall off as the day wears on. It'll be overcast and rather foggy tonight, but tomorrow haze and light fog around. Pretty windy conditions, temperatures slowly rising during the day, and the rain will approach from the west late in the evening and overspread the area with even a little thunder tomorrow night. Windy conditions, some areas of flash flooding, but no major flooding is expected. Tonight, temperatures steady with areas of fog. Tomorrow, 52, overcast and breezy, rain towards evening. And finally, widespread rain tomorrow night, a lot of rain, even into a good chunk of Sunday. 54 for the early high, then falling. Check out the overnight low tomorrow night, only at 50. A few scattered snow showers Monday, and then a bigger system Thursday and Friday. The track of that weather system will determine just how much snow we do indeed get, Nicole.